Okie dokie. It's been a while since we've done one of these, but we're gonna crack on with Resi.
Story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Okie dokie. That door's open. Okay, so did we already take that thing out? I don't remember. That's how long it's been since we've done this, that I don't even remember what's been done.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take that. The only way we can go is that way, so we'll head up here. I'm guessing I've already beaten that big ass monster in there. We're in here. Just gonna move along nice and steadily. Not that we need any of that anymore, but no harm in grabbing it, so we're gonna go up here. Just establish that, Chris. Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
There we go.
Check if I can move it from over there.
This way, not many paths we can take here, folks. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I remember this bit. I wonder if this is the one they'll remake next. It'll be an interesting experiment.
Take it.
Okay.
boy. This is about to get interesting. See, I knew they came up there at some point.
It stopped!
No, something's stopping you.
And then a big old elephant should jump up to try and attack us. Well, that should be all the things stopping us. For sure you got attacked on there.
If we want to find out, we're going to have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Of course it is. I need to get in from above. Oh wait, is the generator behind there? Yes. Need these because there's crawly things everywhere.
Activate the elevator to me.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll activate the elevator for you.
That's why we have the rocket launcher. Makes this section faster. Okie dokie. It's so much harder when you don't have a rocket launcher, but... why overwork when you don't need to? And the idea is to get through these, so that's what we're working on. Getting through in one piece. Okie dokie.
Excelsior! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Thank you.
playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion?
Not by choice.
I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us.
So slow to catch on.
Hopefully.
Jill.
I can do this cleanly.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Can't hide forever.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
That's how you do it.
Westering, stop!
That did not go well, did it? But...
Answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Do this, Jill!
Shoot her.
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
Gotcha! Dag nabbit! I would have stood on it, to be fair, but...
Jill!
Are you alright?
Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Oh, yeah.
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him.
That's gotta be the end, right? Nope.
Chris?
I'm alright.
Over there!
Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.